produit typiquement médocain. Qu'est-ce que la Pibale?
Glass eel is really a product of the Medoc region. In case you're wondering, glass eels are simply young eels, that's all. We're going to fry them with nothing more than a little bit of olive oil, and then finish up with some minced parsley and a touch of garlic. We'll deglaze at the very last minute by adding a drop of sherry vinegar. To start this recipe, the first thing that I've done is to put a frying pan on high heat, and now I'll add my olive oil. And we'll heat the oil to the point of smoking. It's very important that the oil be very, very hot. You see it's starting, it's getting very hot. You can see it's very important to fry the eels quickly. Okay, they change color, they all turn white. I'm going to let them cook for a few seconds. We'll try to distribute them evenly in the frying pan. And I'm going to add the garlic, but above all, it's essential that none of the garlic comes in contact with the frying pan, otherwise we might get a slightly bitter taste. And very quickly now, the parsley, and I'm going very quickly here because it's important not to overcook the parsley, so it keeps all its flavor and its color. One last time on high heat, and I'm going to add a drop, just the smallest drop of sherry vinegar, like this. Very simple. Voilà. And you see it's ready. A few of them are slightly browned, and they smell absolutely delicious. And we're going to serve this with a little fork made of wood. A fork of wood or bone, because it's really important to serve them up piping hot.